back to the years I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. They were rags of many colors, and every piece was small. And I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story on the Bible we had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed with the kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. My coat of many colors my mama made for me. So it patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes. My coat of many colors, I hurried up to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Though I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told him of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told him all the story mama told me while she sewed, how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and they tried to make them see a one is only know